Hey guys, what's going on? Back to you again, another movie review, and this time we're reviewing Silent Night, Deadly Night Part 4, Insatiation, released in 1990. And the film's basically about a news reporter who finds out that a woman has been killed, and she becomes really, like, overly, like, obsessed with the case and tries to try to solve it, like, as much as she can. And that's pretty much it. And this one was not very good compared to the first three. I mean, like, you have some good actors. I know you got Clint Howard, you got that one guy who was in The Little Vampire, well, years later. He was Tony Thompson's father, Bob Thompson. And I liked him in that movie, and I liked Clint Howard. He was just a nut job. He was creepy, stalkerish type of guy. I think the acting was not bad, but not great. But I'd say the most well done actors out of the whole movie were the main woman, Clint Howard, and the guy from The Little Vampire. And that's pretty much it. Everybody else I didn't really care for. I didn't really know what to expect, but, like, an hour, like, into this movie, like, it's just, like, it just got, like, really boring, like, and I just couldn't really sit through it that much. But it's kind of hard to sit through and everything, and it didn't follow, like, the first three, like, at all, so I don't know, like, this movie's pretty bad. Not a very good one. It doesn't really have that Christmas kind of feel to it, really, either, compared to, like, the first three. And there isn't even a killer Santa Claus, like, at all. You know. It was just not good. Very low budget. Special effects look like crap. You know, there's just, like, so many things that, like, I didn't like about this movie, and I didn't get either. And there was a lot of WTF moments in this movie. Excuse my French, but there really was. Because it's not like your typical Silent Night, Deadly Night movie. And don't get me wrong, the first three are pretty messed up, too, but not as messed up as this one. Jeez. But, I'm surprised, like, how much messed up stuff they actually showed in this one. And I don't remember anything that messed up in the first three, to be honest with you, so. Yeah. But if you like the first three, I'd say, like, check it out, but I wouldn't, you know, break your neck to actually buy the movie, if you know what I mean. Like, I'd say it's, like, worth, like, a rental. I mean, if you like the movie, like, that's cool. But I'm just saying that my personal opinion, I thought it was horrible. That's pretty much it. I'll decide to review it because it's almost Christmas time, and Merry Christmas to everybody. And I hope everyone has a great Christmas and a Happy New Year. And that's pretty much it for my review for Silent Night, Deadly Night Part 4, Insatiation. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.